Kevin Hill. Crisis on the boards. Redemption has finally come. Dropping with the knowledge of Solomon. Following mazes, I'm fixing promises that's been broken in slumberless places. The street life could be a trap. However, some of us made it, and the ones that we leave behind, they gotta grind on the daily. I'm having black thoughts. I see half of my roots up in the courtroom. 20% is on the block or locked up in the snort room. The elder man would tell us Jesus Christ could be our medicine. If you strive to listen, but stress could kill a million men. Feeling like we paying for the sins of our fathers, predestined for poverty life. And the life of this author is so legendary. Same story told a million times, and I got a million rhymes, cause I'm over-inspired. I'm not your neighborhood dope, man, I'm bringing you hope. Let these words be your antidote when you can't cope. I'm like Moses talking to the fire. Them cast a rapper by guns will never be famous until they fire. Come on. I shine this little light of mine with every line I repent. For lost times and lost rhymes in every verse that I spit. How many crimes did I commit in one line? How many people did I kill in one stanza? I dedicate this to the teachings of my old great grandma, who told me life is too short to talk about the mommies I cut and coke that I snort. I got a fam now, not my immediate, but the whole nation. I spit for Asians, whites, Mexicans, and black Haitians. I'm not gonna tell you that we living in the revelation. You know that. I'm here to tell you, let your dough stack. And if you got a wife and a kid, play a hold that. The rainy days is coming around the corner, chief, don't fall black. I didn't come to teach to my nation or preach to my nation, but I apologize for misleading my nation. Spitting hardcore lies to your speaker, telling y'all it's cool to sell crack and shoot at your people. I apologize. Like the same scene, new day, the sky remain blue-gray. I turn on the TV and see the things you say. Television evangelists taking advantage of us and our families. And God they trust, I doubt it. Initial sermons every weekend. Prospect minister still sinning, yet you tell us how to treat our women and children. Preaching the same sermon on how I shouldn't hold back. Base my faith on contributions to collection place. I start truth and I meditate. Forgive me, God, but I'm demanding understanding for the 10% that's handed in. If it's for the church, then say it's for the church. Cause honestly, I can't see me or you giving God currency physically. This ain't a form of blasphemy. If you ask me, I'ma tell you the same. As far as God concerned, I'm still praising his name. Slaying a chain of MCs that be using his name in vain. Like he never existed, the world is going the same.